is a great and happy day and an opportunity to celebrate Jessica and Scott's love and dedication to each other. We wish you a long, healthy marriage full of happiness and lots of good things. May the Lord bless you with beautiful, healthy children, just like the two of you.
I, Scott, take you, Jessica, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and bad, sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
I, Jessica, take you, Scott, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
Jessica.
Take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity.
Take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Scott, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Of the Senor family, Bill, Tina, Lauren, Glenn, and most importantly, Scott, welcome to the family. We couldn't be happier to be here with all of you today.
Jess, I have nothing but good things to say of you. You're honestly the most kind-hearted person I've ever met. So sweet. We love you so much, and we couldn't be happier to welcome you into our family.
So now please raise a glass and toast to the amazing couple. I really couldn't be happier for the two of you.